Start off, I want to congratulate everyone for getting to this point. Carnegie is known for being a challenging environment, and making it all the way through is a real accomplishment. I know our path through high school has been anything but easy, but I think it's fair to say that we've come a long way from learning to write Jane Schaefer paragraphs in freshman year English, and listening to Mr. Lee telling us about his ducks in geometry. On the way to this moment, we've all grown much, much more than I ever expected, and we could not have done it alone. I want to thank not only my fellow students for sticking it through with me, of course, but also our teachers for making sure we get all the way through, and the entire Carnegie community for supporting us every step of the way. As we move past high school, I want us to keep the Carnegie community in mind, because without them, we wouldn't be who we are today. Looking into the future, I'm excited for not only what the class of 2020 can accomplish, but also how we grow and build on the people that Carnegie made us.